of Tourist Attractions and Parks magazine. I'm here with Jim Kessler of Lasertron at IAAPA. Jim, what's happening now with trends with laser?
Well, it's kind of a lot similar to what's been happening in the arcade industry, where all the arcade games, redemption games, are going to 100% LED illuminated. The bowling centers are doing the same thing. We've kind of done the same thing for our arenas. So now our arenas are 100% LED illuminated. But not only just that, but they're tri-colored or RGB, so every element that we have in the arena can actually change to whatever color we program it to be. So in real time, while you're playing the game, different devices, things can change. We have these new domination sectors that we do, where when a player enters underneath of it, and if he's still an active player, the whole sector actually changes to their team's color.
The longer
they hold the sector, the more points
they
get.
So they're the team colors that show
up. Actually, yep. The whole
that's cool.
Like right now, this is yellow and blue.
Right.
But the whole thing will turn to red if a red player goes under it.
Got it.
And then the goal is for him and his teammates to hold that sector for as long as possible.
Right. And how's the IAAPA show been for you so far?
It's been great, and we've actually been kind of previewing this whole new concept we've been working on before the show.
Right.
And it's to the point now where we're, from a design standpoint, we need more designers, because it's the existing clients we've had looking to upgrade and do it,
right?
As well as new things. And it's been a good show, and been busy, and it's been going well.
Yeah, everybody's very optimistic in terms of the industry. We're hearing that. We do a lot of shows. We talk to a lot of people, and we're out there. And I think what you're saying is what we've been seeing in traveling around the country and talking to a lot of people, that there's a positive environment, and to say the least.
Yeah, I think there is, and I mean, obviously last year was probably our best year ever on the manufacturing side, and I think there is some interesting things coming up, because it seems like you go through these ups and downs with the amount of locations that open up, and now we're on an upswing.
Right.
And I think it's great for the manufacturing side, and on the entertainment center side, that's the one where the competition's coming, and
right.
So you gotta really upscale what you do, and if you're not the best, you're probably not gonna make it.
Right.
So.
And you have your own centers, and they're well known, and I'm sure they're the state of the art.
Our new one is in Rochester, New York. We opened that about 2 years ago, and from a laser tag standpoint, and that one targets much more adults, and I think that's where laser tag's going. It's not just attracting adults, it's still getting the kids, but if you want to capture the adults, you can't have to take it to the next level. All the entertainment centers are doing that. They're all, how do we put a bar in? How do we put bowling in? And we're doing the same thing with laser tag. It's not about the 14 and under. You want to get those kids, but like in our Rochester store, 65% of our business is 18 and older. So it's a big difference.
Yeah. Well, I appreciate your time. I know you're busy today, and
well, thanks
good to talking with you.
You too.
Bye-bye.
You.